July 13, 2014, I've arrived to Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery. And this is a trishaw. The last case comes in a trishaw. This is around 9 o'clock. You can see, this is the clinic's dog. And this last case for Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery is being treated by Dr. Tian Tun Ong. What happened to this case? What happened in this case? Wound.
I shake the palm.
There's a wound there, is it? There's a wound there, is it? James, just a wound, fighting?
No, a scratch mark.
Scratch from who?
The edema.
A little bit eczema here, yeah, big one. Could it be ringworm or not? No ringworm here. Is there any ringworm?
No.
Quite long, really.
Yes.
Just a minute. Young dog, yeah.
Gentry's own creature. You see the child of people.
How old is the dog? Very young, right? So they came in a trishaw, yeah. The hospitalized dogs and cats. Hospitalized cats. They're very clean and no smell. The weighing machine for the dog. Myanmar has advanced a lot in entertainment. Looks like voltage regulator. Dr. Tun Ong. Try shot waiting for the dog to go home. Another two cases comes in. Quite a busy main road. This is a typical trishaw for transport, local transport. Very convenient. Quite a common mode of transport here. Cruisers as well. The Land Cruisers are, the SUVs are the main vehicles here. Not the BMW or Merc. There's too heavy traffic, bicycles, cyclists cycling in the dark, pedestrian walking in the dark, risking their life standing in the middle of the road. This is really a part of the culture here. This is South Okalapa on July 3, 2014, on Thursday. And there seems to be no closing hours in the Royal Asia Veteran Surgery. This might be too much for the staff, unless there are two shifts, but it can be quite burnt out. See the common means of transport here. Probably banned by those traffic police in Singapore. Overloading, safety or butter. There's another trishaw here. Buses. Full and packed as sardines. And a coffee shop has opened up. Here, serve beer. Karaoke. And a back clinic, Royal Asia Veteran Surgery. The dog going home. Coming here, yeah. It's already 9 PM, but it is very crowded here. There's a monk. Very peaceful. Another one crossing the road. Not caring a bit for the traffic. Many taxis around. Many taxi licenses are more liberally granted. July 3, 2014, Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery visit. Giving a talk on July the 5th to around 75 vets in the seminar organized by Myanmar Veterinary Association.